I don't know about this, Andrew.
I disapprove.
Well, wait a second. Now, if I could just throw in my 2 cents worth here, I really couldn't give a damn one way or the other.